It's a delicious last course. Oh, a delicious last course. One can eat their fill and still stay up.
I have this vinyl. Well, the first one. I have the silk, like the actual Cuphead vinyl. But not the delicious last course one. I think this is cool. I think this is cool. Oh, it just lets you listen to it here. Uh-oh. I'll check this out later. Gonna, you know, just run through the game, play it again. I love this game. You know, I forgot about the right bumper thing. Thanks.
You're up.
Oh, hell no.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Oops. Jesus Christ, I almost got me. I should not have died there, bro. I should not have taken two hits, but whatever. It's been forever since I've done a running gun. There's a secret gold coin. I can't remember where it is, though. Yeah, it's right there. Damn it. That's okay, because I can get what I need from pork rind. I need this, and I need this, thanks. Let's do the root pack first, actually. Oh, hell no. Oh, boy, I'm selling. Okay, I'm selling.
This match will get red hot.
This bitch did it again! Oh wait, I don't have a super art, bro. That's why I'm selling. Bro, I am selling because I forgot I don't have a super art, bro. I got it this time. Mm-hmm. Wow. Bro, I'm just... Okay, let's stop throwing. Sorry, I gotta take you down, I'm afraid. I'm sorry, bro. No fucking way. I'd be done with this godforsaken level already. Thank you, Jesus fucking Christ. How did I lose to this? I guess I tried to do the secret level, bro, but come on. And I would have probably A-tiered it the first try. Well, I did A-tier. I would have gotten an A-plus if I got the HP bonus, but I decided to get randomly hit. Christ. Then again, it's been forever since I've played these two levels.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Wait. Before I play Goopy, I need to get that super art, bro, because that what threw me off. I thought I had it, and I actually didn't. Oh, we got pops. We got pops again.
Victory!
Victory! Thanks, Miss Chalice, or Legendary Chalice, or whatever you want. I guess, but that's not what I want. Oh, then I can go to Inkwell Isle, or whatever. Not yet. Who are we taking on now? Oh yeah, Goopy. Oh, no way, bro. Oh, my God, go! How are we doing this one? Almost died. Bro, I don't care if I beat the first try, because I could beat both of them first try, bro. It's the fact that I took hits, bro. B plus. Told you. I know I can do better than that. It's been forever since I played any of the Inkwell IR1 bosses though, bro. Oh my god, I did not expect that to happen. Oh my god! See, told you. That's how it should have been for both the Root Pack and Goopy first try, bro. And I'm pretty sure I beat my time. I didn't fill up the super B. Yes, I did! Whatever, bro. Whatever. I beat it first. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. We gotta study the blueprints, bro. We gotta study the blueprints. Hildeberg.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Where are my bombs? Oh my god, that almost hit me. I learned not too long ago that you can shoot the stars, and that has just been, like, generational for me. Except when they continue to fall on me. Like that. Bro, go away! Why is it... And it still followed me! Oh my fucking god. How are you not dead? thank you, bro. Like, the bomb. This nigga, bro. Bro, you almost got me. Bro, no way. Oh my God. Come on, bro. I forgot. I think that happened to me the first time I played this game. I didn't notice they struggled to hold you, bro. That's a really 2 minutes. Good God. Then again, I never cared about the running guns. I've been beating them, so it's whatever. Maybe I'll go back and, like, you know, try to actually go for it. Whatever. Okay, now it's the frog, Ruby and Crows. Don't give me the tiger, bro. Throwing. He almost died. Can y'all relax? Of course, of course. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to, I clicked the wrong button, bro. I wasn't even close. It's like I just started that, bro. Oh my god. I wasn't even close. What the fuck? Bro, I just basically skipped a whole stage. Oh wait, I'm not doing damage right now. Now I am. I'm only doing damage when the thing is actually going. Oh, dear God. Tiger? Nope, bull again? Really? No way! Can I be done with this? Ugh. Irritating, bro. I hate them. My god. I look at that. Oh, that's pathetic. I ain't doing that again, though. And then last, but definitely not least, my absolute favorite, Cagney.
This match will get red hot. It's on!
Get off the top for Cagney, as I used to say. Get off the bottom for Cagney. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh, gotta get off the ground indefinitely. I just fell off. Okay. That don't give me a chance to do this perfectly though. Gotta get off the top for Cagney. Nope, you gotta get off the bottom for Cagney. Oh my god. How are you not dead? There we go. Cagney! A minute nine. I got them all. It's Cagney, bro. A perfect score. Gosh. Yeah, really. That's about it. I could do the running gun again, but why would I do that? Other than Ruby and Croaks, everybody was done under a minute. And everybody is an A+. I'm just an honor roll student. I'm doing it by aisle, so next time will be 2, then 3, then King Dyson, the boss, and, you know, all that type of good stuff. And then, maybe next time I'll go back and try and get A on Ribby and Croaks, because if I get the orange one, whatever it's called, I don't remember. I'll get the roundabout. Like, if I get the charge, bro, it's cooks for them too. And then coffee and the blaster, bro, I cooked them. So that's what I'll just get next time, and then I'll come back and beat Ruby and Crocs and just cook them. It'll be lights out, so yeah.